barafinda muri demokarasi yihuse demokarasi. This is Mwalimu Barafinda Sechukwu Fred. I have come up with Rwandan personal root causes of poverty here in Rwanda. Lack of knowledge is the main cause. Lack of skills, lack of awareness, lack of cooperation, misdirecting priorities in expensive consumption, over drinking unnecessarily, boozing here and there, smoking here and yon. Laziness is on high level in Africa. Dependence thinking, lack of initiative, resistance to change, this also has become major problem. Traditional beliefs, it is also a claro for Africans. Religious beliefs have consumed a lot of time of Africans in that business. Mistrust, corruption, jealous, great fear in Africans. Most of the leaders, they don't want to change. Lack money capital. In lacking money capital, matches with the lacking of assets and as a knowledge asset. Large families tend also to become problem in Africa. So I have just mentioned few factors among many others. I have here bundles of millions and millions of factors. In case if we deal upon these factors, Africans, but most basing here in Rwanda, our capital Kigali, we shall build very many industries here and yon and become exemplary in Africa. Therefore, thank you very much indeed, and it is your great pleasure and my great pleasure too to have better future Rwanda.